It is very well set up for this second leg. The away side bringing a lead with them.
Yeah, well, they did their job at home to get that little cushion. And now what they've got to do is just try and defend. If they keep a clean sheet here, they'll be through.
Well, there's a connection here, isn't there? Of course, Chelsea with their history with Jose Mourinho at Real Madrid. We've had 3 years under the special one. And, you tend to look at these two teams through a Mourinho pair of glasses.
Well, you do, don't you? You can't ignore the past, but both these clubs looking at the present and the future. And, real buzz inside this stadium.
Number 22, Willian. Number 19, Diego Costa. And number 10, Eden Hazard.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos starts. He's back from suspension today. Cristiano Ronaldo plays with Lucas Vazquez in the wide positions. And they'll play with a sole striker. Champions Cup quarter-final then, first half underway.
Yeah, huge match, big atmosphere, and it's the time where you want your big players to produce what they can.
Cahill. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Very confident, the manager, in his pre-match press conference, wasn't he? Looking back at the last meeting and the big win that his team had.
Dybala! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
And the aggregate margin is widened to 4-0. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Aubameyang. Now, this looks promising. Turn to Ronaldo.
Isco.
Dybala. Pretty shot off now.
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois. David Luiz. Here's Sokratis Papastathopoulos.
Ronaldo all alone. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
There's good progress with this attack. Well, it looked promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Hazard
drills it in.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Chelsea given the advantage here. Moses. Lucas Vazquez. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Aubameyang. Now, can he take them on? Aubameyang. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner.
Corner swung in. Good defensive clearance there.
Well read by the defender. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. In comes the challenge. Cahill. Conte. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Here come Real Madrid. Aubameyang.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Hazard. Marcos Alonso. N'Golo Kanté. Now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position. Aubameyang. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Hit the post. Carvajal. Into Dybala's area in the centre. Oh, that's good defending.
The fourth official has indicated
there'll be two added minutes.
Minimum of 2 minutes on each side.
Ronaldo. Good distance to the clearance then. Eyeing up a place in the semi-final. Still 45 minutes to go, but they've built a good position. Good first half, hoping for something better in the second half. The second half now underway of this Champions Cup quarter-final.
Yeah, got a little bit cagey at times in that first half, but it might open up as the match wears on.
Here's Willian.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Here's Isco. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Got the tackle in. Steered through. Aubameyang. It's the crossbar. It's a free kick against Willian.
Substitution for Chelsea.
Activity on the Chelsea bench.
Number 14, Timo Bakayoko. To be replaced by number 8, Luka Modric.
Here's Isco. And this is what you expect from Real Madrid. Intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Dybala. Aubameyang. Lucas Vazquez. Aubameyang! Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all without that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
In goes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Aiming for the dangerous head of Ronaldo. Good distance to the clearance. Conte. EA Sports very proud to present this La Liga fixture coming up for Real Madrid. They'll be facing Sevilla away from home.
Yeah, looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see a few goals in this match, Martin.
Real Madrid looking good here. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Lucas Vazquez.
He's got his shot off now.
Look to kid the goalkeeper. Really to play that in, and he played it wide.
Number 15, Victor Moses, coming onto the pitch.
Team manager Alan is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
N'Golo Kanté. Kanté.
Goal news from the Calderon, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain. It's been scored by Neymar. He's met a layback first time and hit an unstoppable shot into the top corner from 25 yards. 78 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks, Alan.
Isco.
Modric. Fabinho. Marco Asensio.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And Ronaldo's in and Ronaldo scores.
Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there, and the opposition's really got to tighten up.
That on aggregate means it's 5-0.
Real Madrid goal number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Modric. It's Isco.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
That will be a corner. Corner played in. Sergio Ramos! And the header scores! Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
Well, it's 6-0 on aggregate.
Goal for Real Madrid. Number Conte. 4, Sergio Ramos.
Modric. Papastathopoulos. Modric. Here's a chance to attack.
David Luiz.
That's it, final whistle. Well, the way this competition is staged, it's been a long haul, but on aggregate, they are through into the semi-finals.
Yeah, and I think the opposition, the losers, can have no complaints. They were the deserved victors here.
Let's get a view on Cristiano Ronaldo's match here from Alan Smith.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
Well, as for the star of the losing team, I think if he'd have been in